How to install zip files on iPhone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to easily install and open zip files on your iPhone. Whether you've downloaded a zip file or received one, I'll walk you through the steps, so let's get started. First, make sure you have the zip file you want to open on your iPhone. Whether you've downloaded it from Safari, received it in an email, or saved it from another app, it's important to know where the file is stored. Now, mostly the file is stored in the Files app in the Shared or the Download option, or you can find it in the Recent tab as well. Once you have the file on your device, it will usually appear in the Files or the Downloads folder. Now, navigate to the folder where you saved the zip file. Once you find this zip file, simply tap on it and iOS will automatically unzip the file and you'll see the content appear in the same folder. Now, when you tap on the zip file, it will automatically extract the contents and you'll see them listed below the original zip file. You can simply tap on the extracted files to open them. And once you've done that, you can simply view images or even access documents. And that's it. That's how you can simply find and install zip files on your iPhone.